one layer of our fondant. Now we're going to do the second. We're doing a second layer because the first layer didn't turn out. It has like a little bit of stuff on the top. I don't know if you can see. And this looks bad. So we're just going to stick another layer on top because we have plenty. Okay, and Lily's helping me roll it out. Kai is long gone. Okay, let's pick it up. And we're going to use this side. Okay, now we just spread it on our cake. Like so. And you're supposed to stretch it out, maybe.
How could I call it? But it looks like Birthday Betty.
It looks like Birthday Betty, yes.
It looks like Kai. It looks like it has eyes.
It
like
does?
It looks like a flamingo.
A flamingo?
Yeah.
Okay, let's stretch it kind of over our cake. Don't pick your nose. Go wash your hands, Lils. Go.
I'm scared. Whoa.
My teardrops. Oi. Okay. I don't know, this fondant seems a little dry. I would say next time we might make our own, as opposed to getting some at the store, because I feel like at the store, maybe it gets dried out on the shelf. So, I'm just trimming off the bottom part, spinning and trimming. There is our Birthday Betty body. Okay, there we go. Okay, and we got some green left. All right, so now we're gonna knead out the fondant for the other part. So I'm gonna pause it while we do that.